I'm Lincoln Davis, and I approve this message.
Scott DesJarlais and his supporters are attacking Lincoln Davis's record. Court documents reveal DesJarlais has a history of attacks, violent and threatening behavior toward his first wife, firing an unloaded gun outside her bedroom door, putting the gun in his own mouth for 3 hours. Then DesJarlais, a rich man, went to court to cut his child support payments. It's documented. It's disturbing.